the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And God said, let there be light. And there was light. Thus begins the unforgettable adventure of man. The creation of the world out of chaos. The bringing forth of the seas, the firmament, the living creatures. The creation of man from the dust of the earth. And woman from the flesh of the man. Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden, an innocent love spoiled by sin. Portrayed with great beauty by two young performers, Michael Parks and Ulla Bergrid. The Bible, the magnificent book of humanity, is now a film. Its immortal characters, its passions, and its emotions now made into a magnificent motion picture. Cain and Abel. The first murder story, a powerful portrayal by Richard Harris as Cain. Noah's Ark and the Deluge, a world of fable, distinguished by the amazing performance of John Huston as Noah. Sarah and Abraham, the first leader of men, setting out for an unknown destiny in the desert. George C. Scott and Ava Gardner giving the most extraordinary performances of their careers. The drama of a family. A wife and her slave compete for the love of a man. One stays, the other is driven away. The Tower of Babel reaching into heaven. Built by the defiant Nimrod. Played by Stephen Boyd. Peter O'Toole, in a virtuoso performance portraying the three angels who come to destroy the vice, the lust, and godlessness of Sodom and Gomorrah. And the patriarch Abraham, whose faith was tested by a most terrible ordeal. The Bible. 5 years in production by producer Dino De Laurentiis, director John Huston, and screenplay writer Christopher Fry to create a never-to-be-forgotten film as full of adventure, poetry, grandeur, mystery, and passion as the Bible itself.
Was a time when the cinema was a place of spectacle and wonder, when unforgettable films played on gigantic screens that overwhelmed the imagination. Now that time has come again.
Behold his mighty hand!
Paramount Pictures proudly presents Cecil B. DeMille's The Ten Commandments.
My people go.
Come to me no more, Moses, for you will surely die.
So let it be written.
Death to the slaves!
The Ten Commandments, newly restored and presented in 70mm Super VistaVision with 6-track Dolby stereo sound.
Who shall withstand the power of God?
Relive the magic of an unforgettable motion picture event. The Ten Commandments.
The greatest story ever told is a magnificent picture. Stunningly rendered for the screen. A monumental film. It may run for 40 years. The greatest story ever told could be the most majestic production the screen will ever have. One of the greatest motion pictures yet made. Pictorially magnificent. A classic, timeless picture.
Behold, I send my messenger who shall prepare the way. Listen to the voice of one crying in the wilderness, one whose sandals I am worthy to carry.
Who are you?
Baptize me, John.
What is your name, my friend?
James. Little James. They call me Little because I'm the youngest. What is your name?
Jesus.
That's a good name.
Thank you.
You have judged her rightly. She is guilty of adultery.
The law calls for her to be stoned.
Yes. Let him among you who is without sin cast the first stone.
Lazarus.
Come forth!
What happened?
Did you see?
See?
Well, Jesus of Nazareth.
I saw it. I saw it with my own eyes.
Lazarus was dead.
He's alive!
Winner of the British Oscar, the New York Film Critics Award, and the Foreign Press Association Golden Globe as Best Picture of the Year. Ben-Hur has been named Best Picture by newspaper and magazine critics in every city in the world in which it has played, including the New York Times, the Boston Daily Record, the Philadelphia Inquirer, the Chicago Daily Tribune, the Los Angeles Examiner, the London Daily Telegraph, and Time Magazine.
Judah, let me explain something to you.
The Emperor is watching us.
This is my great opportunity, Judah, and yours too. Is watching us, judging us. All I need do is serve him.
You speak as if he were God.
He is God, the only God. He is power, real power on earth. There is only one reality in the world today. Look to the west, Judah. Don't be a fool. Look to Rome.
Rome is an affront to God. Rome is strangling my people and my country, the whole earth!
The day Rome falls, there will be a shout of freedom such as the world has never heard before.
You know I love you. Did you see our way? I believe in you and God, so tell me that I'm saved. Christ, you know I love you. Did you see our way? I believe in you and God, so tell me that I'm saved.
So you are the Christ, you're the great Jesus Christ. Prove to me that you're divine. Change my water into wine.
Crucify him! Crucify him! Crucify! 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 Crucify!
1, 2, 3.
Generations for 2,000 years and profoundly changed the history and the destiny of our world. We invite you to share a unique experience, a motion picture made with love and understanding that recreates in authentic detail the greatest adventure in the history of mankind.
Behold, the Lamb of God who takes unto himself the sins of the world.
Jesus of Nazareth stars Robert Powell as Jesus, with guest stars Anne Bancroft, Ernest Borgnine, Valentina Cortese, James Farentino, James Earl Jones, Stacy Keach, Tony LoBianco, James Mason, Ian McShane, Laurence Olivier, Donald Pleasance, Christopher Plummer, Anthony Quinn, Fernando Rey, Rod Steiger, Peter Ustinov, Michael York, and Olivia Hussey.
Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God.
The multitudes came to hear his words. The crippled and the sick came to be healed.
I can see! I can see!
Jesus of Nazareth, he cured a blind man! Jesus of Nazareth!
And the sinners to be forgiven.
Your faith has saved you. Go and sin no more.
They saw life restored where there was no life.
Come forth!
Food provided where there was no food.
Are you the Son of God? Who are you? What are you?
Don't you realize I have the power to release you or have you crucified?
Fire!
from one of the greatest novels of all time. The most inspired story of love and devotion, faith and spectacle that has ever come to life on the screen. Richard Burton as Marcellus, the man who took whatever he wanted. Gene Simmons as Lady Diana, the beauty whose fame was legend. Even pagan Rome itself gasped at their love.
I want to be your wife, whatever you believe. I'd marry you if I had to share you with 1,000 gods.
With Victor Mature as Demetrius, Michael Rennie as Peter the Big Fisherman. Here is all the sweep and spectacle, the power and grandeur of a mighty era when the word of heaven was arrayed against the sword of Rome. You will see the treachery spawned by a handful of silver, the day of Golgotha, the glory that was Rome, the invincible legions, the love that defied an empire, the torture of Demetrius, intrigue and revolt. The Curse of Marcellus.
I want to be your wife, whatever you believe. I'd marry you if I had to share you with 1,000 gods.